Number one, DOT Moshood Olalekan, total votes scored 128. Number two, Adegoke Kunle Rashid Okiki, total votes scored 252. Number three, Ajayi Adeyinka, total votes scored 196. Number four, Akintayo Amere Gaffa, total votes scored 1,773. Number five, Alamu Johnson Oyebisi, total votes scored 1,349. Number six, Alabi Benedict Olugboyega, total votes scored 284 votes. Number seven, Babalola Peter Adebayo, total votes scored 141 votes. Number eight, Layonu Ismail Abiodun, total votes scored 2,369. Number nine, Omoworare Babajide Christopher, total votes scored 21 votes. Number 10, Uriolowo Adelere Adeyemi, total votes scored 5,373 votes. Number 11, Oyebanji Julius Oludayo, total votes scored 9 votes. Number 12, Oyemomi Ezekiel Oyebola, total votes scored 326 votes. Number 13, Oyetola Adeboyega Isiaka, total votes scored 127,017 votes. 127,017 votes. Number 14, Raifu Mumini Adekunle, total votes scored 1,053. Number 15, Salam Najim Folashayo, total votes scored 17,958 votes. Number 16, Taiwo Babatunde Adedotu, total votes scored 21 votes. Number 17, Yusuf Suleiman Lashum, total votes scored 21,975 votes. 21,975 votes. Therefore, Oyetola Adeboyega Isiaka, having scored the majority of the lawful votes cast, is hereby declared the winner and returned as the official flag bearer of APC in the September 2018 elections for Osun State. I make this declaration in my capacity as the acting chairman, acting in place and stead of the chairman of the election committee, His Excellency, the governor of Zamfara State, Governor Yari, and further in my capacity as the returning officer. Thank you very much.